Hey guys, Ohio Wolverine here. Got some mail. Got a letter from the NRA. It says, "Dear friend, there's never been more important time for you to accept the enclosed NRA membership card and carry it with pride. They're asking for money." So I filled it out. Told them no. Stabbed Americans in the back on the bump stop ban. And then I told them, "Not 1 cent for you. Fuck off. And I support the GOA." So I'm going to put this back in their postage, no postage necessary envelope. Let them pay for it. And look the envelope there. And I'm going to drop that in the mail, send it right back to them. And if you get one, you should do the same.